Hello and welcome back. I'm John, old YouTuber and a gamer. And good morning, it's 8:20 a.m. I got up like 7:40. I had to stop the farming simulator and close it, I think, because I did, spent 2 hours to download more mods tonight. And normally when I start my new game, I have to select it. I think I forgot to close the farming simulator game, have been open the whole night because I just stopped. I was looking this much to like 1 a.m. in the night, and then I did this control all deletes and I did stop the video. And then I did start upload. I think I have forgot to close my farming simulator. But let's try again. I have select like 100 new mods, and normally when you start a new game, continue, you have to select the mods, which mods you like to use on the map, but you have to reboot when you do that from the farming simulator and select some mods. You have to open and close the farming simulator. And I think I did not do that because I forgot to close. Yes, or something went wrong. Yes, normally when I start a save game and I have to select more mods, I have to select which mods to use. Yes, it's a bit early, so I'm a little bit sleepy. It's 8:20 a.m. No, it did the same last time. It just loads and start the game. Okay, I don't know what's going on, because normally when you see mods, you are... Normally when you select the mods, you have to select it. Did select the John Deere, define the John Deere tractor, John Deere 1630. To 12,000 have a stall front loader, and you can look at that if you can find that. So maybe something went wrong. No, when you're downloading some mods, you have to select it, I think. But they maybe already did that. No, I cannot find it. No, I don't know what went wrong here. And I did select some new cars. They are not here. No, the stuff I did download tonight is not in my game. I don't know what went wrong is. But maybe I should start again, have a look the mods. Then I have to stop and start the video again. I think I have to do that. I will look the mods. Sorry for a weird start. Just do that.